is a pleasure to meet you, Doctor.
I remember too. Yes, yes, yes. Of course. I'm sorry, sis. I've done absolutely everything in my power to keep you.
Lieutenant Whittaker.
I have to go. Something's come up.
Who are you? How did you get into my office?
I'm with Interpol. We have reason to believe someone from Tarvos Security Services tampered with evidence at Ruzica Station shortly after the terrorist attack occurred. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Interpol? What the hell are you talking about? How dare you accuse Tarvos of collaborating with terrorists?
I'm not accusing Tarvos of anything, yet. I came in here off the record to avoid making things more complicated.
I suppose I should appreciate that. But we're in the business of protecting things, Agent. Not covering them up.
Listen, Lieutenant. You're either towing the company line or you're hiding something. Either way, there's been a terrorist attack and Interpol needs to get to the bottom of it. Help me do that, and I promise, if someone here was involved, I'll do everything in my power to ensure it doesn't come down the wrong way.
That's generous of you. But I've already told you, I'm not hiding anything. You can't just break in here in the middle of a lockdown situation and start pointing fingers. Now get out of here the same way you came in. Oh, and Agent, if you ever step foot in this office again without proper approval or actual evidence of wrongdoing, I'll turn you into a ghost. Do I make myself clear?
I may have come in here unannounced, Whittaker, but this attitude of yours is starting to make you look guilty.
Anyone here is guilty of anything. It's you, for trespassing. You bat!
No. Please, I'm still working on it. Yeah, I did that.
Access granted.
Any employee who misplaces or loses their weapon will be fined.
circumstantial, undeniable, damningly unholy evidence proving what we've all known for years, that corps like Taiyang Medical, VersaLife, and Asanto Group are world order stooge companies, and this oversized hard drive of evil is a Swiss bank account of lies. In a time of chaos like the one that is upon us, information is more important than money, land, and weapons. Truth is our weapon. And the only thing that is more powerful than truth is the manpower that's prepared to finally wield it. If thousands of us demanded access to that place, could they stop us? We'd have to be a united front demanding transparency, or we'll all end up like that Simona Sardakis, who died of an unfortunate case of asphyxiation in one of the server chambers. Accident, my ass! This poor girl stumbled onto something and was trying to get to the bottom of it, or the tip of it, since the thing is built like a giant diamond. Problem is, Sardakis did it the wrong way. She jumped off that diving board and right into the shallow end. No one person is going to be able to dig up those deadly security features and take on world-dominating corporate entities alone. But they can't stop us all. When shit really starts to go down, we will find the truth. Remember when I said you had to work for it? Well, tear down the diving board. Tear down the diving board! Questions and raising truth if you're just tuning in. As per usual, is it really acceptable that we still don't have an official explanation for what caused the Aug incident? Bad drugs? Give me a break. I don't know any drug that ever made me want to kill someone. I've wanted to eat 6 bags of cheesy puffs. I've had the uncontrollable urge to dance like a newborn deer. But kill someone? Come on. So if it wasn't drugs, what did cause all the Augs to start taking in some drugs? Make no mistake, followers. My man Steve here knows the truth is out there, but you have to work hard to get to it. Why? Because they are working hard. Every day, the Order Lords are working on new ways to oppress you. The Industrial Medical Complex is working hard too, concocting new drugs to get you hooked on. Nathaniel Brown and the Santo Group are working hard to complete his desert paradise and then sell everyone who lives there everything.
Chang, Whitaker may be involved in this. He ordered equipment off the record that could have been used to corrupt the footage.
He did something unofficial at Tarvos? That's huge, Jensen.
The information I found is only circumstantial, but it's enough to confront him. I'll get back to you if I catch him in a talking mode.
Hours upon hours of virtual games. Must be real tough to constantly bury your head in the sand like a fucking emu, all day and all night. How do you breathe under there?
Take those.
Schedule update. The revised video tutorial on augmented combatants will be screened continuously tomorrow, every hour in Screening Room A. It is open to all Tarvos employees.
Noted to post.
All units move to waypoint.
Come! It's this bloody thing on the pass.
Your email
should be right.
Thanks.
Kevin,
right? Not bad for a new guy.
If you have any more issues, I'll be in the IT department.
Noted to post. Might have seen something. Stand by.
Stay calm.
This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to
Stay
you
firm.
Live from Pikus.
Baby, about this. Got this.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
South stairway cover requested. Confirmed. Confirm when you are set. Request confirmed. Confirmed. You are clear at the moment.
Hey, Junior. Stick to Cassie Cramp. Confirm.
Noted to prior.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
We're blind here.
Confirm.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
South stairway cover requested. Confirmed.
Hey, Junior. Stick to Cassie Cramp. Confirmed.
Stay firm.
You have the line, of course.
Why did he bring us along and not kill us all?
Protecting the sensitive secrets of mega corporations and influential individuals. Privacy laws first met. Sources close to the bank tell.
Straight. No, around. That's it. You got it.
Confirm.
Heard a strange noise. Double up.
Let me know.
There was nothing. Taking up post. Might have seen.
Support yesterday.
This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you live from Pycus. Ariel is constantly bringing you the best and latest technology. Our portable data centers do not some storage. Ariel, Optimus tracks you. Deadly infectious diseases are at the center of some disturbing health.
Site is low on units. Move to maintain.
Confirm. That makes sense.
I remember too. Yes, yes, yes. Of course. I'm sorry, sis. I've done absolutely everything in my power to keep you.
Lieutenant Whittaker.
I have to go. Something's come up.
Who are you? How did you get into my office?
I'm with Interpol. We have reason to believe someone from Tarvos Security Services tampered with evidence at Ruzicka Station shortly after the terrorist attack occurred. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Interpol? What the hell are you talking about? How dare you accuse Tarvos of collaborating with terrorists?
It's not an accusation, Whittaker, it's a fact. Someone from this office corrupted the station's intellicam footage using a modified RDT device. And I'm pretty sure that someone was you.
What? That is preposterous. Where would you get an idea like that?
Your IT department sent an email. Alan, the LT, came to me today. Demanded I give him an RDT device reconfigured to spot corrupt digital data. Said he'd submit the paperwork later. Shall I continue, or would you like to explain now?
It's not what it looks like. I'm not a terrorist. I'm not an org sympathizer. And it wasn't a Tarvos mandate, or anything like that. I had to protect my sister.
Your sister? Your sister was the bomber?
No, she would never. It was her husband. Ark got to him. Brainwashed him somehow. My brother-in-law was a proud man. He was a good mechanic. But after the incident, people didn't trust dogs around machinery.
He lost his job. He and your sister would have been forced to move to Gollum City then. You sure he was a member of Ark?
Isn't everyone in that place? And you have to be if you want to survive. When he lost his license to work, he became bitter and resentful. Ark must have preyed on that. It's what terrorists do.
It's what somebody did. I'm just not sure it was Ark. I need his name, Lieutenant.
He's dead. But my sister isn't. You ID the bomber, and the next thing that happens is the police start tearing through Gollum City looking for her. So no, I'm not telling you his name.
I get that you want to protect your sister, Lieutenant, and I even agree. Once the bomber's name gets out, she probably will be in danger. But I can help with that, if you give me the name.
I swear to you, she had nothing to do with the attack. And my brother-in-law, Ivan, was just a pawn. He couldn't organize anything if he tried. Burke. His name was Ivan Burke.
Did your sister ever mention anyone else from ARC? Someone Ivan might have spent a lot of time with?
You mean the one who recruited him? No, not specifically, no. There were a couple of guys you'd sometimes drink with. T-Bone, Lou Bosch. I don't know. Oh, but there was this one guy. He came by their apartment about a week ago. The big Russian. Left a note and signed it Old Blue Eye. She said he seemed friendly enough, but was glad he didn't stay.
And your sister? If I'm gonna help her, I need her name too.
Melissa. If you're serious about helping her, there are only two ways you can. Get her out of there. Or keep Ivan's name out of it.
I understand. That was a neat trick, the way you corrupted the Intellicam data. Any chance it can be restored?
No. The remote data transfer device he uses is very efficient. There's no way to recover the original data.
Has Tarvos tampered with footage like this in the past?
I'm in enough trouble as it is, Agent. I'm not adding more by answering that.
I appreciate your coming clean, Lieutenant. Even so, I wouldn't leave town if I were you. You've made this investigation harder than it should have been.
I have no intention of leaving. Why? What are you going to do now?
Look, Lieutenant, I know you took action to protect your sister, but I wouldn't be doing my job if I didn't report everything you've told me, including why you interfered.
Right. I understand. You'll have my full cooperation. And to prove it, I'll order my men to stand down until you're clear of the building.
Men, this is Lieutenant Whittaker. In the midst of our lockdown, an Interpol agent penetrated our defenses. We'll deal with the ramifications later. For now, show him to the lift so we can access the Metro. Whittaker, out.
Access granted.
You hear that?
Well, act your duties then.
Check that out.
That's enough. We've got work to do. One of my men will be waiting for you at the lift. It'll take you down to the Metro level.
Please be advised. The current operating situation is not true.
command.
Melissa, I don't have time for this. The goddamn train station's on fire.
I know. Your brother-in-law's the one who did it.
What?
I told you Ark was trying to recruit him. When the police find out it was Ivan, they'll come for me.
I can fix this. We've covered up things caught on camera before.
What?
Yeah, but they haven't accessed the station to telling up data yet. I have to go. I have to do this now. I'll call you, Mel. I promise.
Chang, make sure there's a metro train available for me at Terminal Station.
Did you find out who corrupted the footage?
I did better than... Nah, I'll fill you in on the details back at HQ.
Devastating blow against basic threats. Thank you.
warriors failed to see the bigger picture. The Og incident threw everything off the rails. Since then, the river keep augmented. It's gotten so wild.
General message. Due to the security lockdown, all entry is to stay but canceled.
No. Hold. No. Go.
A, the lip of the metro level is just outside the command center.
The lift is ready for you, Interpol. It's in the hall outside the command center.
Protocol. No talking or staring.
In room 1290.
You're bordering on creepy, mate. Back away.
The lift to the metro is out in the hall. I'm sure you can find it.
solid waypoint. That is priority.
Stay firm.
Attention. A live heavy equipment test is currently underway in the storage bay. Please remain clear of the area and confirm an opening.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
This is the lift that'll get you to the metro level.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Wrong.
The lift to the Metro is out in the hall. I'm sure you can find it.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Gonna step inside or not?
Granted. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Access granted.
So, I had a second date with that coffee shop guy.
Great, but I need to focus on this. I had to book flights and hotels for my whole family, and a great deal just popped up. Later.
Okay.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
General message. Mr. Murray will conceal your weapons command to change location and time. It will now be later, in room 1290.
Granted.
Somehow you managed to find a way into our offices.
I hope you found what it was you were looking for, Agent. Now piss off.
Well played, Agent. Well played. I'm going to have to ask you to leave.
Just a friendly warning, sir. This isn't the time to stir up trouble. Just a friendly warning, sir. This isn't the time to stir up trouble.
You must be pretty crafty if you got through our defenses. I'm a little busy right now, Agent.
Chang.
You got here quick. So let's have it, Jensen. Who's our bomber, and how the hell is Tarvos involved?
Someone inside Ark is working against Rucker and his ideals. They brainwashed Whitaker's brother-in-law, Ivan Burke, into bombing the station. Whitaker corrupted the footage to protect his sister from any backlash. We should get her into protection before going public.
Nice work, Jensen. You must have been quiet in there. Tarvos hasn't reported anything.
I like to get answers without creating new questions.